And after attending the State of the Union last night, acting Venezuelan President Juan Guaidó went to the White House this morning. Guaidó met with Vice President Mike Pence, Florida Senators Marco Rubio and Rick Scott, and others to talk about the situation in Venezuela. Right now, Guaidó and President Trump are meeting in the Oval Office.